sailed upon the stormy ocean for many days until they reached the shore of our country, America.
They dressed differently, they made their houses out of sticks, wool, skins, and mud.
This group of people called the Wampanoags did many things differently than the pilgrims had ever seen before.
They watched quietly with the French Pronto as the pilgrims came to the shore.
They were farmers and gatherers and victims.
People of the Dawn.
We are the Wampanoag, the people of the Dawn. We thank the great creator for the gift of corn.
Thank you.